Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus, no one could have lived through that.
And stories of their resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are out, it seems.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Jill!
Who the hell are you? Hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
This is one way.
Jessica, Parker, come in.
The facility has been breached.
We're closing shop. Prepare to go home.
Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's important.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet. Make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
They've started evacuation procedures here.
You think... This is it?
We shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Come. Open fire!
I don't think the two of us will be enough.
We won't make it out of here. It's gotta be. After this, we head for the chopper. It's our turn to get on that chopper!
That elevator. This way.
Climb the walls too?
Quiet.
drag you into this.
That's fine, but you're buying me dinner next time, and I'm ordering lobster. What the?
Broke already?
That was the last working elevator.
Think about that O'Brien guy.
BSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FBC is torture moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
Oh!
kidding me? A dead end?
We can get through here. Give me a hand.
Okay, I'm coming. For the love of God!
Jessica, hurry! Persistent little bastards! I hope this holds them!
They're here.
I think they're here for you. It's because they're absurd.
Sorry, I don't get it.